Votes are being tallied now after the three-day presidential election. Early indications point to President Abdel Fattah Sisi returning to power. The Electoral Commission extended voting by 1 hour on Wednesday evening, hoping to boost turnout. The commission also said people who didn't vote could be fined. There are reports of voters being bribed in favor of casting a ballot for Sisi, being given money and food to do so.